It's hot today, like every day.
It's really warm today.
And rain, what, like, it's during the day, is it?
No.
My body's jinxed it now, but it's weird so far, it's been good weather, so yeah, see you on the boat.
See you on the boat.
Glasses are steamed up, like. I had to have a word, like, it's alright.
Just finished snorkeling, that was good. Lots of fish, I'm tired now.
Thank you. Now we can food in this place. Time.
just got to Canggu.
It was a long drive.
Gonna go get some food.
Yes, we've done snorkeling, it was really good. But so, so, so hot.
Yeah. Yeah, burnt a bit, probably both of us, to be fair.
It was amazing though. Wasn't
yeah, I recommend it. Nusa Lembongan.
Nusa Lembongan. It's like, it was £40 per person. You got snorkeling in four different places, a little tour around.
Around the mangroves, that was cool.
Yeah, that really was
really relaxing.
Cool. And then, like, a trip up to Beach, but you get to stop on the way and take photos. Which you'll obviously have seen, and then
Devil's Tear where it spits the water out.
Yeah, and then obviously get the boat back.
We are going to now go find some food.
Yeah, we're going to try and find somewhere because we're hungry.
Or hangry. Tortilla wraps. Mine's coming, yours is on the way.
One tortilla wrap and 62.
Yeah, but it looks nice. It is nice.
Might have food envy, I don't know.
Two meals for the win. Yeah, isn't that nice? Hard to get one.
Right, so we got back to the room, whispering because my hair is asleep. Yeah, just got some food. Tomorrow, we are heading off to another place in Canggu, close to Echo Beach. So I'll see you in the morning.
So we got Prosts instead of Bintangs, was cheaper. It's all about being cheap.
There's bats flying around.
There's bats flying around. Where?
Out there.
The sky looks nice. You can't really see the stars. Okay.